celebrating spring in the Cotswolds on my morning walk.